What is going on, guys? My name is Claire, and welcome to part 3 of our little series of hide and seek. So the last video, Puppy was the one trying to find us, and Gabe. What? Okay, you have to take off those gold chest plates.
So I'm now
the seeker. So yeah, guys.
I think so far, Poppy.
Ah, why are you abusing me? It was Slayer!
Why are you supposed to hurt so badly? Like, who are you that?
For abuse!
You abused me when you said it was Slayer.
Wait!
What? What is this? In one of the videos, we actually decided to read the signs. So, all these signs are here, then Game Boy will read the ones over there, okay?
Okay.
So, hide and seek rules. Hey, you're supposed to be over there.
Ow.
You're supposed to be over there.
Uh-oh.
So, no breaking blocks. 30 seconds before a seeker can go. If all hiders are not found after 5 minutes, hiders win. If caught, and seekers take an iron chest plate and an iron sword and have fun. We're not doing any of those rules. So, Game Boy, you can read what is this?
The map
creators and the maps.
So, the map creators are Bearboy55555, Chucky Villager, and Chocolate Girl. No, you are not a creator.
I am a creator.
And the maps are Cloud Kingdom, Music, Playground, and Racetrack.
Yeah. So now I've got to wait.
Did you start, Claire?
What?
Game Boy isn't ready.
I didn't start.
Wait, let me just close this door.
You down here? Hello, mate.
Hey, there's an area down there.
Ooh. That's a little problem since I've got it.
Oh.
Ah, I can't even. Okay. There's some bouncing from side to side.
No, my body is like moving itself.
Puppy broke a block.
That's not fair, I can't get out!
That is fair, you broke the block!
I can't get out!
Yeah, cause you broke a hole in the map!
No, I didn't get caught.
Yeah, you did!
I couldn't get out!
Cause you broke a hole!
Give me a few more seconds!
No! You broke a hole!
I downloaded the map.
What does it matter?
No, you
don't need
to do it.
Why did you?
I downloaded the map.
There's only a sign that says rules on it. Amplify 5000. Wait, ooh. What the frick?
What?
How do you?
Am I gonna look here?
Yeah.
I don't know.
say, mate. You know, there's many ways you could have put it. Bye. If you jump off, what are the chances of you dying?
Pretty high.
Oh my God. How is it going? Just surrender yourself.
No.
You may as well.
Why? Oh my God.
You're in the worst one. You're in the worst one.
What are you talking about?
Nobody can survive. Wait, is there a way out there? Rick! What even is this?
This is the way that you found before on a completely different way!
You hurt! I saw you!
What, you hurt?
Yeah, what do you mean you saw? You're dead, you lost!
I lost.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
You lost!
Okay. No!
That was probably the quickest round.
Yeah, so
probably
sadly was
fun. Anyways, that is the end of this.
So, what did I do? That didn't count because I couldn't get out.
No, who had the quickest time killing all the people was probably Claire, and you were probably last.
It doesn't even matter.
Either way, you were caught.
We'll move it on to the next video now.
Yeah, but I couldn't get out of the hole.
Yeah, because you dug a hole that's 2 blocks deep! What do you expect, child? Anyways, guys, that is the end of this video. If you did, don't forget to slap that like button. Hurt the face. We'll see you in the next video. So, yeah, until then. Bye, guys.